The idea for Almost Charming came out of a personal experience. It is based on a true story. I used to work as a party princess, and I knew I wanted to write a script about it because it was the most ridiculous job I have ever had.
My name is Taylor Carnes. I'm a vocal performance graduate, and I directed Almost Charming.
I am lucky enough to have a lot of friends in film and in the industry that were able to help me with this idea. So basically one day I wrote a script and said, let's make a movie. I started by casting Maddie Horton, a music therapy student from Pacific, to play my lead, Beth. And I reached out to Josh King, who was a Media X student, who ended up being my assistant director and a sort of production assistant for the whole thing. He was wonderful.
We were able to work together as a team, collaborate, and figure out how to make the short film work.
After post-production of the film, we knew that we wanted to distribute the film to film festivals, and I was running out of budget. I reached out to Professor Hafner and let him know that I was making a movie, and he brought up the Michael J. Hall Opportunity Grant. After the film went through film festivals, we wanted to distribute it. We had to make a decision on how to distribute it. There are several different ways we could have done it. I came across Amazon Prime and noticed that they had several requirements to submit your film as an Amazon Prime film, and we just so happened to meet those requirements. So a few weeks later, we submitted it and ultimately are available to stream on Amazon Prime. The film has gotten into festivals both nationally and internationally. It's won national and international awards, which has been very exciting. I learned at the University of the Pacific that Pacific is what you make of it. The faculty are extremely responsive if you are willing to work hard.